Mr. Peterson lived a lonely, sad life, so he began to kidnap innocent children in the neighborhood. His neighbors started to grow suspicious of him. The neighborhood was safe before he moved in. Laughter of children could be heard from the inside. His neighbors began to suspect that he was kidnapping people. After investigating Peterson's home, he was spotted barricading his basement.